Hi, my name is Freddie. I've had a keloid for about 2 years. It started 2013, and it was because I had piercings, and I had gauged my piercings, and at one point in the process, I had gauged one of my ears too quickly, and it had ripped or torn my ear just a slight bit, and it caused a small keloid. And at first, it wasn't bad. It was actually fine, and I could have left it, but I was so insistent on getting it removed. I had actually gotten surgery, to which the surgeon told me that it would be removed, but to my surprise, it came back, I'd say about 2 or 3 weeks later, about like 100 times worse than it was, and I just realized that it completely screwed my ear up, and for a while I was living with it, thinking there was no other way to get rid of it, because when I had gotten surgery, it was supposed to remove it, but instead it just made it worse, that much more worse than it was. And so for 2 years I wasn't really sure what I could do about it. I went to a couple doctors. A lot of them said the most I could do were steroid injections, which I've done 2 of them, and I hadn't really had much success with them. So I continued searching online for a solution, and I found Dr. Tirgan, and he pretty much, you know, solved my entire problem, because through his method, he actually kills the scar tissue rather than creating it by cutting into it. And it just made a world of difference, because for the entire 2 years I was living with my keloid, it was just growing and growing. It was itching me, bothering me, and I really thought there was no solution until I found him online. And you know, at first it seems too good to be true, but it really was the real deal, and I don't regret anything. You know, I'm completely happy I found him, and the process does take a while, but it's very worthwhile to endure through it and just to see the results as you progress through the treatments. And I'm here today without a keloid, pretty much.
Okay. Good. Can't